I look at you, I see mostly young, strong, healthy men from Africa, I presume, full of hope and ambition. We call you asylum seekers, fortune hunters. Wannabe migrants who decided to take destiny in their own hands, right? Take a chance on Europe. Why not? For whatever personal reasons you want. My first question to you all is, why did you come to Europe? What did you hope to find in Europe? Let's start in the back with you, sir. Can you tell me what were you hoping to find here in Europe?
Quel était votre rêve
à
penser? tell you a little story. My father, my father is called Fernand. He was born in 1932. That's a long time ago, right? Mm-hmm. That means he was like in his puberty during the Second World War. Have you heard of the Second World War? It was a terrible war in Europe. It destroyed 60 million lives. 60 million people were killed during the Second World War. It was terrible. All of Europe was a ruin. Everything was bombed, nothing was left. 60 million people dead. Now my father, he didn't flee his country. He didn't flee this terrible war, no, he stayed. And a whole generation with him decided to rebuild Europe.